are some of the best of the best that Region 4, Class 1A through 4A, has to offer. But I would like to once again remind you to please, as they are performing, be as still and silent as possible. As much as a painter will paint on a blank canvas, musicians work through a canvas on silence. It is also my honor to present to you the clinician and conductor for the Region 4 Wind Ensemble this evening. Your clinician and conductor is Dr. Kevin Richardson. Dr. Kevin Richardson is director of bands in his second year at the University of Texas Permian Basin in Midland, Odessa. Prior to his tenure at the University of Texas Permian Basin, Dr. Richardson spent 6 years in Boone, North Carolina, where he was director of bands at Appalachian State University. He also spent from 2005 to 2011 in Natchitoches, Louisiana, where he was associate director of bands and director of the Spirit of Northwestern Marching Band, the best sounding band in the land, for convenience. Dr. Richardson holds degrees from the University of Texas at Austin, Northwestern State University, and the University of Houston, where he received his Doctor of Musical Arts. He is also a member of the Phi Mu Alpha Symphonia with honorary memberships in Sigma Alpha Iota, Kappa Kappa Psi, and Tau Beta Sigma, band and music fraternities and sororities. He is also a distinguished member of the Phi Beta Mu International Band Master Fraternity. He and his wife Jenny, along with their two daughters, live in the Midland, Odessa. Please welcome to the stage Dr. Kevin Richardson and the Wind Ensemble.
Day. When did we start?
Yesterday at 2?
I mean, that's incredible. Right? We started at 2 o'clock yesterday, as did the symphonic band, right? We had some 4 hours of rehearsal yesterday, about 3 hours this morning, and an hour and a half this afternoon. It's really great. So I'll tell you more about that later. The next piece of our four pieces we're going to play, this next one, Salvation is Created, is the most difficult of the four. This is where your sons, daughters, students on stage, they, as an ensemble, and I have really connected over the last day. And I gave a couple of students an opportunity to conduct this in rehearsal, because I told them when we started that we're not going to ever play this piece the same way twice. So you have to watch, and you have to listen. And by giving student conductors up there, which, by the way, they did really well. And it really opens their ears and their eyes to this beautiful transcription of this Russian choral piece. So I hope you enjoy Salvation is Created. Thank you.